Hey there, everyone out in YouTube land, this is your boy Mac, and welcome to Metal Lancer Gaming. Welcome back for my returning viewers. And today, we're going to play some more Fallout 4. And we're loading. I think I got it figured out now, the game mechanics for, like, you know, building stuff and all that. So we'll see.
I'm sorry. I wouldn't be very good company right now.
What's going on?
Just looking to trade a little.
Cool. All right, that'll work.
I'm busy.
One of these houses would be a good place to set up some beds.
Yep. Check this house over here, maybe. Hey, new cola. Nice. Sit down there. Pork and beans, empty milk bottle. There. Yeah, this would be actually good.
I should have done more. I hope those raiders pay for what they've done.
I just want to trade a few things.
I hope you find your son.
Hey, thanks. All right, workshop. Here we go. All right. Furniture. Beds. Yes. All right, cool. Okay, it says I'm supposed to be able to build it, but I can't build it. Huh. That's freaking weird to do.
Let's trade some things.
Please, just... I need to be alone right now.
Ugh. Seriously? How the heck do I... thought I had it figured out, but I guess not.
We can always use some more muscle around here. I know I might look like a bruiser, but I try to avoid violence myself.
Okay, maybe that'll work. Let's see. Really?
Ask me, freedom's always worth fighting for. Need something?
Yeah, whatever. Let's see if I can go get back into the vault and see if there's anything in the vault that I can use. Crazy guy toaster in it, eh? Four. might come in handy, who knows. Into the vault to see if there's
am I the only one left? Can't be the only one left.
Hello? Anyone?
They're all dead. Why'd they do this? Dead.
Malfunction in cryopod manual release override. Malfunction in cryopod manual release override.
Dead. dead. Oh, God. God.
I don't think God had anything to do with this, pal.
Cryogenic array. After residents must vacate immediately. Excuse me. All right.
I don't think I need to power with this bluff. At least I hope I don't. Yes, fast travel. Let's go. It'll get me a little closer to where I need to go, I hope.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You lose your owner, buddy.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
All right. Got dog meat. Nice.
Hey.
get that on. Okay, cool.
How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. You know any tricks?
Okay. I like the new dog meat.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
I'm not here to cause any trouble. I'm here to help. I'm with the Minutemen.
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days after Quincy. Bad business, that.
It's Quincy. She pronounced it right, but she also pronounced it wrong. It's Quincy. It's not Quincy. Whatever.
Is there something you need my help with?
Whew. Yeah, I'm damn glad you're here. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
Will you be willing to join the Minutemen once I've dealt with those raiders?
Well, we'll certainly give it a good long think. People have gotten used to not being able to count on you folks. That's not going to change overnight.
I can do that. Should not be a problem at all. Dogmeat, man. Freaking awesome. Expert? Hell no.
Loctite.
Yep, sort of figured. which didn't help me much at all.
So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
Diamond City? Where's that?
Directions. Figures. Just keep going until you see the skyline. Cross the river. You'll find the Great Green Jewel just inside the city limits.
Hey, Carla.
Need to pick something up? Route's pretty long from here.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Yeah, keep your shirt on.
I'll take that then 10 millis. Thank you. I knew it would come in handy. Work. Outstanding.
I know I'm not the only person here who's lost someone. I miss him so much.
Okie dokie. Okay, 9 on it. Scrap stuff.
That Deathclaw in Concord was bad news, huh, Mama? You ever seen one of those suckers before?
Oh, sure. Plenty. One time, I killed a Deathclaw all by myself. No power armor, fancy minigun, just a pipe pistol. And one bullet.
You telling me you killed a Deathclaw? With one bullet? Come on. What do you take me for?
It's true. Might not look it, but back in the day, I had quite the shot.
Yeah, or quite the imagination.
Okay, now I think I finally figured it out. Yeah, how about that? Oh yeah, now we're talking. Okay. Oh boy. Stuff up here. Okay, now I figured it out. About that. Oh man. Everything. couch. Nice.
Yeah. that have been locked for a reason?
Don't matter, guys. We're going to get scrapped too, pal. Scrappy, not a problem. That's why I'm freaking blind.
I'll try to make myself useful. No one wants to see a grown man feeling sorry for himself.
Huh? Very true, very true. But yeah.
I like it.
Like I said, I'm gonna go ahead and take care of business here. Let's go ahead and sleep another 6 hours right quick. Oh boy. Outstanding. Alright. I think that'll do it. Let's... So y'all take care of yourselves, take care of each other, stay safe out there. And this is Mac signing off. Have a good one, guys.